Generally, in Chaitanya Bhagavat, he's always referred to as Sadashiva. Chaitanya Charitamrita almost always is Mahavishnu, but he's same. There's not that much difference. Simultaneously one and different. So this place we heard already, this is Mahakasi. After the Kasi was destroyed, the king sent that demon to attack Krishna and he went back and burned up Kasi. Shiva said, "Where can I stay now?" That was his place. So Krishna gave him this place. But, and it says in this book that in Kasi, a sannyasi that lives 1,000 years might get liberation by Gana. But here is different because Shiva's always chanting Gauranga and dancing. So you get immediately, just by chanting, Gauranga!
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 So we heard very nicely from Maharaj there about Navadwip. There's so much glories of Navadwip, inconceivable. So just read a little bit more here. Gauranga's forest in Goda remains victorious, being dear to Gauranga. Extremely bewildering because it gives rasa with streams of Krishna prema. It is joyful with various rasas, is beautiful with blossoming champak flowers while wearing a white cloth in the form of a plentiful waters of the Ganga and decorated with tilak, a flowering plant. Who will not take support of astonishing, blissful Navadvip, whose trees, having powers of millions of desire trees, nourish the person, where bhakti, a pure woman, filled with great rasa, embraces the person, where the various places such as Brahmapura shine. Since the fools do not have affection for Navadvip, the root of pastimes of prema in Vrindavan, they do not attain the secret of spontaneous bhakti to Govinda's lotus feet. Originally, the festival was the Mayapur Vrindavan festival, and Prabhupada wanted us to come first to Mayapur to get purified in order to enter Vrindavan. That's not always understood. Some fortunate persons, passionately overwhelmed with ever-increasing brilliant prema, wanders within Gauranga's places, remembering the person dark as rain cloud, embracing Radha, a creeper shining like a million flashes of lightning. When will I, with intense prema, roll in the places tormented with Gauranga's lotus footprints, where tears flow and my hair stand on end? Those who take shelter of Gauranga's places, where Krishna, the form of full Madhurya Prema, along with Radha remains victorious, attain the secret of bhakti. If people scold me intolerably, like a chandala dog or ass, I feel no pain. The nine types of bhakti, such as hearing about Krishna and Raganuga bhakti, which conquer all bad influence, remain situated in Navadvip. O brother, giving up all sadhanas, take shelter of Navadvip. Let the body, voice, and mind act according to their present impressions. I wander about, carrying a bowl in my hand, begging at the homes of the dog eaters daily in attractive Navadvip. Having gained great sukritis from the past, I will not take this body elsewhere by any means. One more. When I spend my life in Navadvip, wearing a worn cloth and kopin, daily singing about the waves of confidential pastimes of Radha and Krishna, eating a fruit or root at the end of the day. Jai. Navadvip Dham Ki Jai. So also we can think of Advaitacharya. We have the Shantipur festival. That's Advaitacharya's home. I'm obliged to say something. It's a most holy place. Prabhupada visited there often. Madhavendra Puri stayed there. Lord Chaitanya Nityananda stayed there right after Nimai Sannyas. And so the festival is an extra parikrama. We invite everybody to join. We're serving prasadam for 50,000 Dambasis. We also seek donations to make the feast more opulent. But we need the mercy of Advaita. Dayakora Sitapati Advaita Gosai. Tava Kripa Bolipai. Chaitanya Nitai. By the mercy of Advaita, we get the mercy of Advaita. Because he called Lord Chaitanya to come. So we want to call Lord Chaitanya also to come in our hearts. But please support this festival by at least going there, serving prasadam, joining the kirtan all day. And it's very special. Lord Chaitanya said anyone who takes prasadam there on that day, the 21st, will get Krishna Prema. Who wants Krishna Prema? It's available on sale here, but you have to take it to pay the price. You have to go to Shantipur and serve prasadam. Jai.
Okay. Thank you, Maharaj. Okay, everybody had darshan already?
Yes, Maharaj.
You ready? Then we'll go. If you've all had darshan, let's go, because we have a lot to do at Gauradaha.
Thank you for watching our videos. Be sure to subscribe to our channel. We publish new videos every day. And don't forget to like and share our channel.